Hey everybody, Jen here. I'm in downtown St. Petersburg. Checking out this thing called the Baum Ave Market. I think it's sort of new, but they've got a lot of healthier food options and a vegan bakery. So I'm kind of curious because you can tell I'm trying to slim down a little bit. I've been packing on the pounds and not really exercising. So I've decided I would like to try to start to change it. I don't know how far I'm gonna get. But I have to say, it's a little chilly for Florida. It's like 55 degrees, which is cold for our area. I even pulled out my UGG boots. I've had these for about 13 years, and they are fantastic. If you've never tried UGG boots, I know they look a little strange, but I gotta say, they're a great value, and I've had these forever. They still look fantastic. I bought a cleaning kit, so every once in a while, I clean them, and they look brand new. So I will link the cleaning kit if you have UGGs, and they're looking a little scruffy, you can get them to look great again. I promise you, it'll work. I know I vlogged in downtown St. Pete again. This is a slightly different area. It's a little farther west on Central Ave, and there's a lot of shops and restaurants, so we're gonna see what we can see. Looks pretty hip. All these little hip places down here. And this is the market. What a cute building. So I'm gonna might do some food photography, get some pictures, and hang out for a little bit. Hello. See, I was reading all about you in an article about your bakery and how award-winning it was. Yes. And I was like, this sounds awesome. All right, from number 18. Bottoms up, this is the fine apple smoothie from Serene. Oh, that is good. Very healthy. All right, so lunch at this place was fantastic. I got the fine apple smoothie from Serene. Then I got the chicken meal from Avocado Valley. And last but not least, I did get the peppermint chocolate cake slice from Valhalla Bakery. Now this is an award-winning bakery that is originally from Orlando, but this is the first St. Pete location, and it was fantastic. It's totally vegan, but you could never tell. It tastes just like any bakery, but it's got all vegan ingredients, which I thought was really cool. Okay, so I'm done with lunch. I walked around a little bit, took some photos, and I wanted to do one more thing. This year I'm participating in Reddit's Secret Santa Exchange, and I've gotten all my gifts, so I thought I would open them up right here. Let's do this. We're gonna go with the first one. This one is apparently from Etsy, and if you're not familiar, you sign up on the Reddit gift exchange. You put in like a list of things you like. You can talk about yourself a little bit, tell your Secret Santa what you're all about, and then they have like a few weeks to get you gifts. My Santa was really early, and this is my first year really doing it. Oh, I don't know what this is, but it looks pretty cute. Look at the wrapping. And I said, you know, I was into crafts, I'm into sewing, and I do YouTube. I'm an ex-TV producer, so we'll see what my Secret Santa took out of that. I don't know. I said I like weird stuff from like uncommon goods and stuff, so. Okay, from an Etsy shop, here it is. All right, there's a little note. It says, I did say I was into dollhousing, so they might think I'm a freak. That's okay. From your Reddit Secret Santa, I hope the dolls in your dollhouse like this too. Oh my God. It's a miniature sewing machine and tiny spools of thread. Secret Santa, you really get me. I was actually looking at this sort of stuff. I'm really into miniatures. All right, I love this. Oh, holy crap. Okay, I did say that one other thing I liked was Veronica Mars and Kristen Bell. Okay. It's like a signed something from the cast of Veronica Mars. Is this the pilot script? I hope you like this. Veronica Mars is one of my favorites too. Yes, this is really neat. Okay, this is just a card. It says, it's yellow and it says, from your Reddit Secret Santa, Psych is awesome. Psych really is awesome. That's another one of my favorite shows. And there seems to be some sort of pineapple. Okay, I've heard it both ways, and there's a pineapple in there. This is amazing, and I really appreciate all of the deep work you put into this gift. So thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. This has been a really cool, like, ungifting, I guess. But if you haven't ever participated in Reddit Secret Santa, they also have other exchanges throughout the year for different things, but I highly recommend you getting on it because it's a lot of fun. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'm Jen. If you did, hit the like button and be sure to subscribe to this channel, Jen Talks Forever, for lots of really random videos like this. And when I get home, I'm actually going to be working on a very special holiday edition, so stay tuned.